I pull up in that yard, 240 on the dash. Smart nigga, I can make a treasure out of trash. Son and these niggas, they respect me like a dad. This another gang, so yeah, Wardy, I'm a jag.
Hey, yo, what up, squad? Hey, welcome to Hood Rock Entertainment, man. You tapped into your boy, Rock One. You already know what's up, man. This is all where I bring you nothing but the lit, banging-ass videos, man. And today, we're heading off to the States, bro. Hey, maybe Canada, so strap yourself in, man, because I've got for you today hockey hits and fights. Brutal 108 hits in 4 minutes, man. Hey, I'm looking forward to this. You know, your boy played rugby league for 22 years, and we play with no pads, and we run full tack straight into each other, bro, with no padding. Nothing at all. So, I love contact sports, bro. I love any kind of contact. Now, a lot of people say, on you, but why are you reacting to people that play sports with pads and stuff on? Because, bro, I don't care if you're wearing pads or not, bro. The shit is still hard. The shit must still hurt. Go tell a boxer that he shouldn't be knocked out because he got punched with pads on. It's the same equivalence, bro. Will you, know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? So boxers wear pads, you know what I mean? They wear big fit gloves, bro, and they still knock niggas down, fucking busted up faces and shit, bro. So I have no doubt that even playing in pads can still be hard as fuck, bro. And you gotta remember, these cats are on ice, bro. They're going twice as fast as we can run half the time, bro. So, yo, man, let's check this shit out. Hockey hits and fights. Brutal, man. Brutal. 108 hits in 4 minutes. So squad up, subscribe. You already know what's up, man. Squad up, holler, share, like. You know what to do, man. All that shit. Let's do it, bro. Hood Rock Entertainment. Oh, shit. Here comes the. God, see that motherfucker go through the glass? Here comes the. Y'all don't really want it like that. Here comes the. Y'all don't really want it like that. Oh, fuck that. See what the fuck I'm saying, man? I told you, bro. See, I don't give a fuck if you're wearing padding, bro. This shit's just as hard as when we tackle, bro. It's just as hard as when we tackle, bro, because they're running, they're skating twice as fast as we're running, bro. You know what I mean? Now, I ain't never watched one fucking game of hockey in my life, bro. I've never seen a highlight. I've never watched it. But you know what I mean? I was raised watching Hollywood movies, all of that. Obviously, I know what ice hockey is. I'm not stupid. I'm not ignorant. You know, I've watched enough movies, Mighty Ducks and all that bullshit. You know what I mean? I know, you know, like Adam Sandler's movie, Happy Gilmore. You know what I mean? The hockey player who has to go play golf or whatever the fuck it is. Like, no, for real, bro. Like, I know what ice hockey is. No, I'm not dumb. But I've never watched it. This shit here, hard, bro. Love this shit. Get along, bro. Here comes the, y'all don't really want it now. Oh, hell yeah. Not too bad. Oh, shit. Golly. Oh, shit. You see what I'm saying? These look like rugby league hits. They look exactly the same as rugby league hits, bro. Only difference is we don't wear pads. They've got pads, but it should just be as the impact should just be as hurtful, just be as painful, bro, because of the fact they're going twice as fast as we run. So, yo, man, this is shit. Looks that way anyway. Yeah. Hell yeah. I'll bring some NRL biggest hits too, bro. Some rugby league hits.
like a blind man read.
So stay tapped in. You should like it. If you love it, ice hockey, you love big hits in the in rugby league. I promise you. Only you. It's pretty much this with a football looking ball and no pads. Straight up on no shit. Oh yeah. Yeah. Yeah, scrap it out, boys. Take the helmet off. Take the helmet off. Fighting with helmets on. They're throwing them with helmets on. I don't see the point. Fuck, we just took it out. Yeah.
So let me tell you the deal, I'm also serious.
Oh,
I'm pretty, I'm a long
get
way.
In there, boys.
I'm like, I'm
yeah.
Skipping the jump, a clock,
yeah.
On the pump, from leaving you in the trunk.
Oh, God. Fuck. Really, did you see that?
I'm no longer for real. I'm like a hop, skipping the jump.
I'm not here.
Grip on the pump, from leaving you in the trunk.
Oh, shit. Now that would have hurt, bro. I ain't gonna fuck what you say. Oh, shit.
Oh, hey.
Oh, yeah, bro. Wham, motherfucker. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, bro. Oh, hell yeah. Golly. Oh, shit. Shit, I like, bro.
I know you shook, man. You ain't built for a spirit as a nigga can be. It's gonna sound like when I'm coming, like when I'm coming, like when I'm coming for ya. It's gonna sound like when I'm coming, like when I'm coming, like
boom, motherfucker, yeah.
It's gonna sound like
oh, hell, oh, shit. That looked good.
When I'm coming, like
boom.
When I
here, here.
It's gonna sound like
wham, yeah, it's just like rugby league pretty much. And for real, I'm telling you, it doesn't matter what they're wearing, bro. It fucking hurts. I've been hit like this many times, bro. Many times, bro. Do you know what I mean? We play on the weekly here in New Zealand. We play every single week, bro. Ain't that thing? You know what I mean? Like, for real, bro. Shit, let's get on. Oh, hell yeah. That's it. That's no good. Oh shit. Anyway, squad. Hey man, that was funny as fuck, that last bit there. That was dope, bro. Like I said, bro, it's just as hard as rugby league hits, bro. Ain't no fucking different, bro. I don't care what people say. Hey man, and I'm into all sports, bro. If you got any more shit like this, send it into your boy, bro. Your boy gonna react to that shit. I wanna see more. If there's anything worse, any harder shit, any harder hits than that, any other sports like this that you want your boy to react to, send this to them, bro. You know what's up, man. Alright? Fuck, man. I'm loving this. Man, this shit is dope. Anyway, man. New Zealand. We in New Zealand, bro. So, send your Kiwi boy some love. Send me a request, bro. Squad up. Subscribe, my nigga. See ya. You know what I mean? Share the video, bro. Like the video. Drop me a comment or whatever, man. You know what I mean? Get at me on my IG down there. It's my Facebook up the top, bro. So you know what's up, all right? Hoodlock Entertainment, man. I'm out.